at the end of time, we are part of a grand design.